says you're offline, yeah.
Yeah, I don't know.
Hey, you only get phone calls like 20.
Let me go outside.
Yep.
Are you tipping her $89?
Not unless the stream turns on.
Yeah, I'll give her $89.
Oh, you give her 40 because it's not like.
Yeah, I'll give her 89.
Nobody knows you got to 89.
Right? I don't know.
The check,
right? Yeah. All right, yeah, are we live? Oh, my dog, are we live?
Let me see.
Are we live right now? I was trying to fix the microphone, so I like turned it off, and then we couldn't fucking get the stream back on for some reason. Like, the fucking app and shit, dude. No, people said, hold on.
People are saying live refresh.
Yeah, yeah, hold on. We are live. Yeah, so for some reason I couldn't.
It's been live. I just got a notification.
Really? Okay, for some reason we couldn't go live again, but like I turned it off. Is the microphone better now? Priority tomorrow. We need to get. You save a microphone for the phone?
Yeah, I'll bring it tomorrow.
Okay, that's priority. We had a microphone today, but like for some reason we fucking lost it, or I don't know where the fuck it went. All right, so we got $89 in donations right now. So we're going to give her $89 in tips. We're going to give her $89 in tips, dude. So it should be good. Let's just get the check and let's get the hell out of here, though.
Like,
no
check.
Yeah, we're just waiting for her right now. We're gonna tip her, get the check, and you know, get out of here, and then go gamble and stuff. So it'll be good.
Don't get your jacket, by the way.
Yeah, the jacket. Oh, well, I'll take your jacket. Yeah, I don't know why the mic does that. The Apple Store, obviously. I don't know if it's a slow mo, but you can turn that shit off. Yeah, she's coming back. Yeah, we got. Let's. Can I read the donations?
Yeah, read some donations.
Let's read the donations here. We need. I need to. It's the audio. The music's too fucking loud. Hold on. Let me test something. Yo, how's the audio sound now? I'm pretty sure what's happening is the music is too loud in there, and it's like messing up the microphone. I'm pretty sure that's what's happening, like 100%. So, is that better? Yeah, we're gonna pay the tip, dude. Don't worry. Let me read out the donations right here, actually. Let me see. Where the fuck is this shit right there? Audio, yeah, I'm pretty sure what's happening is the music's too loud because they're playing like loudspeakers and stuff, and the microphone just can't handle it on the phone. All right, no problem. Yeah, Scottro's $27 from Scottro. No problem. Wish I was in Vegas. Make it 69. Donate 69, you ass. She has spent so much time with you, drunk asshole. Well, thanks for the $10, John. She's having just as much fun as we are, so I don't know. Let me see. Yo, Tahiko, I said hi. Okay, dunked on. Thank you. $10, I'm good. I'll suck your dick, homie. Thank you. I'll suck your dick too. Scottro, $5. And then, the blind is a bat. Yeah, thank you, dude. All right, so we're gonna tip her $89. So I want to go back in there. I'm scared the microphone's gonna fuck up, dude. So fuck it, dude. If the microphone fucks up, then fuck it. We'll just be at the casino and we'll go live again or some shit. Talking about before
donations.
Yeah, I read them out.
Yeah, here it is.
I asked him to unlock my trunk, right? And we get in the car, and I'm like going downhill, and my car just stops, and I'm like, dude, what the hell?
Yeah, the mic's gonna die, everybody. It's too loud in here.
And then we go down the hill again, my car just stops, and I'm like, dude, what the fuck is wrong with my car? Hey, I have a different Range Rover.
What all did you get?
And he pressed, like, shots, right? Automatic something, like...
Yeah.
Which, like, stops your car.
I was gonna say, that's still only like $25.
I'm like, dude, I might have to get my car towed. And then he Googles it, he's like, nah, it's just like random.
We just need to get out of here as soon as possible.
What kind of car is that?
He, like, hit the wrong
button. Wow.
He's going too fast.
We just need to get out of here as soon as possible.
Yeah, I didn't even know what you're thinking.
My phone just can't take the noise. So.
You hit the gas.
Bring in the check, dog.
Center console.
Scion. Yeah. TC. It's not because of the volume. Well, I just tested it, pretty sure. I'm not yelling into the mic at all, dude. The mic's on the other side of the phone. So it's not that. I'm pretty sure I know what it is. It's definitely the music. We were not having these issues earlier, so I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I got a Scion. You laugh at that, but I have a Scion. It's a good song, too.
All right, so you just got an $11 donation from Scotro?
$11 from Scotro.
It says, make it a
Benjamin.
So did we hit 100?
Yeah,
hit 100. All right, $100. $100 donation. What? Get.
Give this to Hiko. $5? No.
No, fuck that.
No, I need that. No, fuck that. No, you're up at the casino. I'm down. I need that. Hiko?
No, I need that. I'm down, bro. You're up. I need that $5. Fuck that. Yeah, so we're gonna give this to her, then we're gonna get out of here.
It's the longest time I've ever waited for a check.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on. Fucking it. I'm using the phone mic. Yeah, the phone mic is shit, dude. What's going on?
Where did you attach the mic?
They're right here.
Is that a parking ticket? No, you can do that.
The headphone check.
The monorail.
Yeah.
Oh, very nice.
Someone tipped $200 earlier.
My buddy saw that I was with you.
Good for him.
Fuck
that shit.
He wants you to say hi to him.
He knows who I am?
Yeah, apparently. He, like, follows the CSGO scene pretty hard, so. If it's cool, I'll let
$200 on. No. Not tipping $200. Fuck that shit.
I saw you through the stream and saw me. So, like, whenever we get out, like, record a video or something, that's cool. He'll be so fucking stoked.
Not doing $200, no. Sorry, not doing $200, dude. Fucking ridiculous. Hiko. Nico, they want a tip. They want $200 donation. Or no, a tip.
Okay, so
if I do 100, will you drop 100 too?
No.
Why?
You're the one who made that promise. No, I didn't make a promise.
I never made a $200. A $200 promise?
Hey, whatever you got from donation, you would do.
$100.
Okay, get $100.
Dude, if somebody donates another 100, I'll give her 200.
Okay then.
That's up to them though.
Our service.
Dude, if you keep tipping her...
Oh, I mean, we've been waiting 20 minutes for the check.
It's your fault, dude.
Why?
Because.
No? Yeah. How's it my fault?
You should piss her off.
No, she pissed her off.
No, she wants the dick.
At least ask her for a
yeah, for me.
Okay. I'll do it when I give her the 100.
Okay.
Maybe that'll work.
If you tip her this much, she's never going to quit her job for streaming, dude.
Yeah, you're
encouraging her to stay in the job. I mean, maybe you don't give a shit, but I was trying to pimp her out.
I don't, I mean, she might, I don't know. She, yeah, I mean, maybe. I mean, this
I'm
is a good,
convince her to stream.
I'm sure this is a great job, you know? Making good tip money. She made 200 earlier.
She could do better on
200 earlier.
I guess that's more than you, actually, technically.
Actually, yes. I literally just asked Ollie and Murdy to make an app so that you could just do it easier.
Who's Ollie and Murdy?
Wow. Is it so peaceful? Wow.
Music.
Mobile stream labs? Yeah. Like, with approval and everything?
Yeah, yeah. So it's easier.
Yo, dude, S3 mod in the chat, you can't refund anymore. Thanks for your fucking money, asshole. Oh, actually, I'm sorry. You're not the one donating. You're too poor. Everybody who donated, thank you. He's saying everybody refunded after he gives it the tip. That's just a dick move. That's just a dick move.
Yo, this is gonna be the best check ever, dude. I'm telling you, this is gonna be a fucking heartbeat check. That's how long it's taking this
to get. I know, it's like 20 minutes.
She's 30, trying to have like a
30 minutes for the check. I'm like, what the fuck?
She's gonna have the Mona Lisa on it.
I did fucking better of the Mona
She's
Lisa.
She's probably trying to figure out how, like, who to charge one, right?
No, well, maybe that's a problem. I don't know. Because we did say split.
Alright, so you just got a lot of tips.
How much? Let me see.
I like a lot.
A lot?
Like in a row.
All right, yo.
So like 300 bits and then.
300 bits, yo. Thank you, dude. Let me see. I can't use the bits right now, though. I don't see anything. Just follows. The last one was give this to Hiko. Make it Benji since others donated.
Did you scroll down to the bottom or something?
Did you scroll down to the bottom?
It should be on the top.
Yeah, there was nothing else.
Oh,
he was looking at the bottom.
Yeah.
Oh, I probably pressed something and just scrolled all the way down or something. Where was the 300 bits? Oh, it wasn't.
It was on the bottom.
Oh, okay. I'm just kidding.
Jesus Christ.
That's crazy.
Yeah, it's terrifying.
Are you going to tell them what happened?
What happened?
No.
So now we're keeping
yeah, you guys are friends. What the hell?
Should I tell her everybody,
yeah,
or should I make myself look good to try to get her number?
She's
walking away.
She don't fucking care, dude.
She
doesn't want it.
She does. She definitely wants it.
She doesn't, dude.
She definitely does.
No. I'm talking about the tape. I'm not like your tape.
I know. So am I. I know.
Not your tape.
Can we get the check?
Don't show her butt.
I know.
She's bringing it though.
It's too dark in here anyways.
You want to get banned?
Yeah, still. Huh?
He will get banned if he shows your butt.
No, I bet.
Don't get him banned.
Don't what?
Don't get him banned.
Alright, let's see these checks.
What were you about to donate?
I'm a nice guy, and I really like you for putting the time into hula hooping for us. So, what?
Keep going, sorry.
So can I have your number?
Well, just like, I mean, I don't know. He just wants to write it out.
How do I know you're going to text me?
Huh?
How do I know you're going to text me?
I guess you just have to wait.
I don't know if I like that.
You just never know.
Just take it. The best you can get is you can do it.
How about this? You give me half of your number, and then I give you my full number to make sure it's not fake.
Well, if you get a text from me, how would it be fake?
Because anybody could text me. My number's leaked. I wish I could show you, but I can't because the stream was turned off. I have 612 text messages.
How did your phone number get leaked?
Because I called Domino's Pizza on stream, and they said my number back to me.
So you never decided to change your number?
Yeah, I'm lazy.
They also send pizza to us.
Do they really?
Yes.
That's cool. Freeze them?
What? No, I don't freeze them. I just eat them.
Freeze them. That's a good idea.
I work it all off.
After you said you don't work out, right?
I work it all off walking. I don't lift weights.
Why?
Because I don't have a thumb.
I saw your workout vlog.
You don't have. What is that gonna do with anything?
I don't have any feeling in my thumb. I can't grip.
Can't you grip your other fingers?
Well, I can't work out one arm.
Nothing.
No, gripping like this is not gonna work too well. But so I'm gonna need your number, and I can't give you mine because I wouldn't know which one is yours.
Which one is mine?
Which number is yours? I wouldn't know.
Yeah, like, what we could do is you can get my number, and then I'll direct it to him.
Oh, just mine?
That's a horrible idea.
We can work it out.
Down.
That's an awful idea.
Try and guess the beginning number.
4.
Ah. Wait,
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 2, 3. There you go.
Okay,
I got one of them,
eight.
Right? I must have.
Now you can guess the rest.
What's that? There you go.
That's too much work. Guess the rest, that's so.
People don't want to put in the work.
God damn it. God fucking damn it. She left, I have to guess the last four. She left all her numbers except the last four. God fucking damn it. Looks like I'm going, it looks like I'm going on a mission tonight.
He got her number.
God damn it. That was supposed to be my check, wasn't it?
I knew that she liked me, literally.
Are you leaving 100 too?
I was going to tip her, yeah.
So 200 right there. $200.
You know what, dude?
Wait, no, you have to.
I know, I have to be the one to give it to her.
That's it right there?
So I get her number two.
There you go.
He's taking the money so he can tip her.
Dude, you know what? Might as well, right?
You left your Twitter? Dude, $300?
Fuck it, dude. YouTube money.
Kind of.
Fuck it, dude. $300. Okay, fuck it.
Plus $20 to the homeless guy, so like.
Is that the YouTube
I'm
money?
I'm a philanthropist.
Fucking jeez. All right, cool shit. Yeah.
There you go.
We gotta give it to her before we go.
What was the total of the bill after everything?
God, I gotta give it to her before we go, dude.
God damn it, dude. I hate you already.
The four number thing is bullshit. Like you're never. That's not even like plausible. The likelihood of you guessing those is like.
I mean, I'm gonna go on a mission tonight. I'll just. Sit there and text just numbers for days for like 3 hours.
It's like 6 in the morning. It's like texting.
Hey, yeah, it's that guy from the restaurant. I feel like she's playing us. She's playing us hard, Hiko.
Just tell her your Twitch before you leave. That's it.
I will definitely tell her my Twitch. I don't. Will she like it?
Yeah.
Maybe if she doesn't
get her
chat.
To be a streamer, dude.
I'm gonna tell her not to read the chat though.
Yeah, don't tell her. Don't do not check the past broadcast.
Yeah. All right, actually, fuck it. Let's not give her anything because now the chat's saying we're getting hustled. No, we're not. We're just gonna give it to her. That's fine. Everybody in the chat says we're getting hustled.
No, we're not.
I think we are, but we're still. I think we are, but we're streaming, so we're kind of obligated to give a big tip. Otherwise, we're assholes. So. Fuck it. Yeah. I know. It's funny, right? I gotta guess the last four numbers, man.
No, I was talking about this.
I'm gonna... What? If I was mean, I'm sorry? Yeah, I know. She totally wants the D. Glad to go on a mission.
She told you... She thought your penis was small.
It's fine. Small doesn't mean anything. It's how you perform.
True.
Alright, where is she? There she is. Let's wait for her. God damn it. God damn it.
Man, I just realized. She's gonna think that $300 from you specifically.
Yes, that's good.
Dude, I gotta.
Here, actually, we're gonna do a test. I'm gonna be like, $300 tip for the last four numbers. Let's see if it's fake or not.
Okay.
Let's see if the number's fake.
Did you show those numbers on stream?
No.
I did not.
Fucking banned again, there you go.
I think the last four is fine to say the same, right?
No. No. She's gonna write it down.
Yeah, definitely mute it anyway.
Or write it down.
No. She's gonna write it down.
I mean, at this point, you're buying her number.
Alright.
Yeah, so. Like, this is like number prostitution.
Pretty much, right?
I need more alcohol. I'm getting like really tired.
We're going to the casino, dude.
Yeah, I know. I'm getting really tired.
Don't put it in.
You know, never mind. I can't say it.
I can't say it.
Can't say it?
No, I can't.
Why?
It's illegal.
Oh, yeah.
Caffeine?
Yeah.
Okay. Now you just made everybody think I'm a cokehead.
That's awesome.
I'm Patrick. I have his number. I don't.
Fucking Patrick, dude. He tried to sell us broccoli.
He tried to sell me
broccoli at this. Broccoli at a place like this, I would have never thought. It's a good song.
It's a popular song.
This is like a bar full of cake donuts.
We're full of cake donuts.
Fuck you.
Between 5 and 7.
That's pretty. We need to get out of here.
How long have we been here? Like 3 hours?
We've been here for so long, dude. Like 2 hours, I think. We've been here for so long. I'm ready to gamble. I'm ready to gamble. Are you going to gamble with us, Brent?
Sure.
Yes. Yes.
Wait. You need cash to gamble, right?
Of course.
Yeah, you can't just swipe your card. Right?
That's my last hundred.
You can take it back.
There's an ATM.
You need it. Yeah, don't use your last hundred then.
Oh, there's an ATM there.
All right, so here's the deal.
What's up?
$300 tip. Last four numbers.
I thought you were gonna guess.
Last.
No, this is $300.
Ain't nobody got time for that. $300. Last four numbers.
Are you trying to prostitute me out?
Only your number. Only your number. So you have to write it down.
5261.
No, write it down.
No!
What did you say?
Bam!
I just said don't say it.
God. It's alright, it's only the last four. It's
I'm
fine.
Just kidding, that's not it.
It's not it, okay. So write it down.
I
feel like this is a kind of sabotage, Chico, isn't it?
Yeah. 100%.
God damn it.
Just don't show this check.
Band
off this,
I'm
gonna feel so stupid.
No, you know we're live streaming.
It's only you can't. No.
Yes, right?
No.
It's not on there, I'm kidding.
You're scaring me now.
They said that the payment's delayed.
Okay,
so
let me see.
The donation. Oh, okay. Hey, but thank you, Papa Crow. Thank you.
This is not a lie, right? Those are real, yes?
It's a lie. I'm just kidding.
No,
I guess it's a yes or no. You gotta text it and find out.
I hope you're not lying to us.
I
trust
like
you.
Liar?
I trust you.
Okay.
You know why I trust you?
Why?
Because you're too pretty to lie.
Oh, I know a lot of pretty liars.
Me too.
Haven't you ever seen the show Pretty Liars?
Oh my god.
Isn't it Pretty Little
Liars? Girl, don't get
me. Give me the 300 back. Give me the 300
that
back.
That was the worst I've ever seen. Yeah, fucking.
Alright, whatever. Alright, cool. Good shit. Let's
Whose room key is
let's
this?
Get out of here.
That's a metro.
That's a metro thing, guys.
Where did you take a metro?
From the MGM.
That's his tip.
Oh! Where does it go?
Straight to his house.
All the way back to Michigan. No.
Is that where you're from? So Michigan, LA.
Yes.
Vegas.
Arizona.
Oh, he's an AZ
kid.
So
I have two new friends.
Yeah. God damn it. God damn it. Yeah. This is such
a... You're
getting one.
Of course.
That's redemption. Yeah, absolutely. Not very often, but sure.
After all them, though, right?
She thought you were busy. It's fine.
You're busy with your stream, dude.
Yeah.
I'm never busy. You know what? You're always the priority. Girls are always the priority. Over anything else. I don't know. I like to think I'm a gentleman, but that's up to you to decide.
Do they think you're a gentleman?
I'm not even gonna ask.
Yeah.
Am I a gentleman?
They do.
Hell no.
Actually,
I do think you're a gentleman.
He's such a nice guy.
Why am I a gentleman?
After hanging out with you, I actually think you're a
gentleman. So is this legit, you guys first time ever hanging out?
Yeah,
together,
yes.
Would you guys consider yourself good friends?
I consider ourselves friends.
I actually know him really well. I know him pretty well, and I've hung out with him a lot.
I've never even met this guy before, so. It's cool, though.
I know a lot about him, and he knows nothing about me.
I like this guy a lot. I've seen him on his stream, and I see his stream all the time, so. It's really weird, but we live in this weird internet
age. You know who reminds me of the guy filmed Catfish?
Who?
Nev from Catfish?
Who?
Ned from Catfish.
Who's that?
The host of Catfish, dog.
I've never seen that.
He looks like you.
So the reason why he started Catfish was because he got Catfish, and his brother documented it all. And then so then he would help people who got Catfish.
He got cucked.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Look him up.
What?
Look him up.
I'm going to have to
Ned from Catfish. You kind of look like him.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
I'm just saying you look like him. Yeah.
He looks good, dude.
Oh, okay,
he gets
cool.
Mad girls, yeah.
All right, cool, cool.
Hey, you're extremely attractive.
Aww. Yeah, what's my best trait?
That was a cap of pride.
What's the best trait?
What's the best trait?
Now you got it. What's my best trait?
Your best trait?
Yeah.
What was that picture called? Ice what?
Oh, that's mine.
The topless photo of you.
Lean ice?
Lean ice is your best trait.
So my best trait is something I don't have anymore?
2 years ago, it's your best trait, yeah.
Oh my god, dude. Let's get out of here, dude. I'm ready to get the fuck out of here.
Wait, just give me my card back.
Fuck, you don't need your card.
I mean, fuck that, right?
Jesus Christ.
You don't tip credit cards?
Okay.
What are you
doing? Just the whole card.
Max it out. Max it out. Then cancel.
That was an experience.
That was an interesting dinner, I'm not gonna lie.
That jacket's like brand new. I don't ever use it.
Highlight of the night, homeless
actually,
guy and this girl.
Ice is used it. What did I
have? Just today alone.
Homeless guy who knows Bodhi.
Dude, that guy was...
that was fucking...
That was a miracle.
They're saying $300 wasted.
Well, I mean, I only put 100 down.
Easy 300. Yeah, that's true.
I don't know. Were they related for this guy?
What? No. What the fuck? maybe. All right. I'll hold it. Shut up. All right, let's go.
You look like it's snowing outside.
It's basically snowing. It's basically snowing. Let's fucking roll. It's about 50 degrees outside. It is freezing. It is so cold. I look sketchy as fuck though. Dude, it's misty. You can't see it, but it's misty. All right, let's go to the fucking casino. The MGM right there. Let's see if we can make this money back. How about that? Let's see if we can make this money back. I'm ready, dude. I'm ready to make this fucking cash back. I mean, hopefully. Do you think I'm gonna make this money back or what? Yeah, 50 is freezing. It's pretty fucking cold, dude. Yeah. Fucking beta. Yeah, dude. You know, I can... It's fine, dude. You know why? Because we're about to make this money back on fucking roulette and fucking blackjack, so don't worry about it. You can't really say I'm a beta. I mean, because motherfucking... Well, I guess I am. But, I do have sex with, women when I want to, so... I wish. Alright, yo, let's do this. Casino. Yeah. It's fine. MGM. To make this money back. So all of us, we're gonna drop mad fucking...
Yeah.
We're gonna drop mad money, we're gonna make it all back. They're calling us betas now. We are the group of betas. We are the beta group.
I got her number. How am I beta?
I don't know. We are the group of betas because we had to spend $300 for it. I put $100 down. You guys, $100 and $100, so.
Dude, I dropped my last bill. I'm taking the real L there.
Well, we're going to show these guys, though, who the group of betas are when we win all this money. Alright, I have no idea how to get there. I'm guessing it's down the stairs. I wish the strip was more populated tonight, but it's fucking raining, so it's like, oh, holy shit, I just ate ass almost. I don't know if you guys could tell, but I almost just fell, and slipped, because that shit's wet. I need some Red Bull and alcohol in me, because I'm tired of shit. The alcohol is wearing off, and I'm skin tired now. I need to pee as well, dude. That's fine. All right. What do you guys think? Are we gonna get lucky tonight, or are we gonna lose even more money? I mean, I really hope we get lucky, to be honest. I fucking hope, dude. I got lucky last time. One more time.
You're trying to go to MGM, right?
Yeah, MGM. That's where all the people
are. That's
where the action's at. That's where all the streamers are, all the people and stuff. So it's like a 5-minute walk down the street here. Yeah, I think we're gonna win. I mean,
you're gonna have good karma after that huge tip. So
good karma. That's right. Then karma doesn't exist, and God hates us. Yeah, I hope God isn't. God, please. Let us win.
Right,
I know. God is telling us.
That's actually the Luxor.
No, it's God.
Oh.
The Luxor shit's cool as fuck.
Yeah, it's just kind of far.
Yeah, it's too far, dude. Fuck
that. That's the Deluminati Hotel.
Yeah, the microphone's scuffed. Yeah, it's gonna get scuffed every so often. I don't fucking know. We gotta get a new one. We had one, we lost it. We gotta get a fucking. Tomorrow we'll have a fucking microphone, so whatever. There's nothing we can do about it right now, so fuck it. Jack it, baby. Jack it. Alright, yeah, we are like 2 minutes away. I really hope we don't fucking lose money, dude. Like I said, but if we do, hopefully I can at least find a girl. Some kind of get fucking.
You might have already found.
I know. I need to.
Don't count yourself out yet.
I did get some right now though, streaming, but hopefully after the stream, I have some texts waiting for me here. Now I would love to get lucky tonight. Because how you doing? I would love to get lucky tonight. I know, that's why. I'm gonna try, and she was like, so I'm like, alright. But, we'll see.
Damn, I smell weed.
Yeah, I smell weed too. Clear, everybody, so people just smoke this shit on the sidewalk.
Oh, yeah.
With holding alcohol. LA. It's actually legal here.
You know, it's legal in LA, isn't it?
Medicinally. Yeah, medicinally.
Oh.
Non-medicinally.
Didn't they just pass a fucking prop?
Are you,
oh, shit.
No. Is she the stripper?
No, it's legal.
Yeah,
in LA,
it's gonna take a few months. Alright. So we almost there, it's right there. 2 minutes away. We are gonna walk straight in, like fucking Hangover style, we're gonna make this money.
Ice Poseidon, we've seen you so much today!
Are you still on stream?
I'm drunk as hell.
This guy hit 1,000 dabs. It's trending on Twitter, 1,000 dabs in a night. It's trending.
1,000 dabs?
Yo, guys, get out the, hashtag 1,000 dabs in a night.
Holy shit.
Here, man.
All right, want to go make some money? All right, let's go make some.
What's up right now?
This is a Chance Connection Ice, yo.
Is
Jericho.
It?
Jericho, nice to meet you.
Oh, I know who you are.
No.
You're
Poseidon,
what? Everybody, you know Jericho? Stop. Yeah, that's him. You
guys, we can't be
Jericho.
Doing this.
You guys are awesome.
I never actually thought I'd see you.
What are you doing here?
Dude. I'm for DreamHack.
Oh, shit. Boy. Well, yeah.
Yo.
Do you play? I didn't think you play CSGO.
I play CSGO exclusively.
I
gotta go, but tomorrow, let's gamble,
sick,
right?
Tomorrow? Yo, do you have my, like... Yo,
dude. Oh, wait, dude. Jericho, we're supposed to... Are you guys going to Tim?
Yeah.
What? You want to fight? No, I'm scared.
Yo, DM me on Twitter tomorrow.
Alright, I actually will.
I need to follow you, and I
can't believe you're fucking streaming this. You're the
Why the fuck not, dude?
We're in Vegas. Everything's supposed to be legit and quiet here.
No, fuck that shit. Legit and quiet, my ass.
Vegas stays on ice. Stays
on the VOD, dude.
Yeah, nice to meet you. We'll definitely hang out tomorrow, but
I think we're gonna see if we can lose him over there. Is he?
No, he's at Zed.
Oh, Tim?
Hakkasan. Yeah, they're at Hakkasan.
God damn it. He said he wanted to gamble.
I know. I was going to say. All right. Well, tomorrow's the gambling
day. So tomorrow, you, me, Tim, Hiko, all
we're
of us.
We're all going to lose a lot of money.
We got it. Okay. You know? Okay.
Subscribe to me on Twitch so I can pay for my bills.
Don't. All right, okay. Yeah. Everybody. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Everybody subbed him. I was going to say no, but I actually do sub. He's actually a cool guy. All right. Cool shit. Yeah. Tim the Tap Man, dude. All right. Fucking. Yeah, let's do this. I'm feeling good. I'm feeling really confident. We're gonna win some money tonight. Can I get a single woo? We're about to win. Thank you. Holy shit, a bus stop is a hard crowd to please. They don't want me to win money. What's wrong with people? Fuck. God damn it.
They lost all their money. That's why they're taking the bus, dude. They're like, fuck, I don't want this guy to win.
Yeah, you're probably right. Jesus Christ. Well, hopefully we can prove them wrong. I want to win money, walk back there, and say, fuck all of you.
Win money and then double it tomorrow, dude. That's how you do
it. We're not going to be there. Yeah, I mean, we'll see, dude.
I'll lose it all tomorrow.
No, please. Don't jinx me, man. Don't jinx me, dude. All right. Yeah, that big sign. That is the MGM, right?
Yeah.
That's not just a sign. Okay. Holy shit, dude. Are you feeling like you're not feeling tired or anything?
No, dude. I'm fucking wired, man. I'm a gamer, bro.
How much alcohol you drink?
Like, I don't even feel it, man. Honestly, I don't fucking feel it.
I've been drinking like all day.
The alcohol here is weak as fuck on this trip because they just, you know, they overcharge you. Like,
I mean, if you've been drinking all day, it gets to you.
Oh yeah, you've probably been drinking more.
Yeah, I've been drinking since like 5.
You don't seem any different when you're drunk.
Or something.
These hair sober.
I'm a little bit different. My judgment's a little bit less. I mean, I don't know.
You probably wouldn't have dropped $100 on her if you were sober.
I probably would have because I'm streaming and it's kind of an obligation. Otherwise, I'm an asshole. So, fuck it. Hookers? Where?
No, you get your visa.
Oh, the cards?
Oh, are they naked or something? Oh, I see. Okay, yeah, wow, okay, wow. It's legal here, everybody, the prostitution, so it's like they get cards out for girls to have sex with for like $500.
Yeah.
What happened? We're live streaming.
Oh, no.
Really?
No.
Oh, I thought you were legit.
I don't want these. Just hand them to someone.
You
want
them?
No.
All right, let's rock and roll.
Just give them some. Pretend you're one of the advertisers.
Here you are, sir.
What was I going to fucking say? I don't know. I have no idea. That's not Destiny. Yeah. That's a fake Destiny or something. He looks exactly like Destiny. That was so weird. Dude, he looks exactly like Destiny. That is his doppelganger right there.
Kind of, yeah.
It kind of is one.
Yeah, kind
of, dude, 100%. 100%. Dude. Scuffed
Destiny. Destiny was watching it, I'd be like, what are you fucking talking about? These are the fucking look like me.
Yeah, that's pretty accurate. That was good.
You guys are fucking morons.
I think that was a drug dealer. I have no idea. Motherfucking. You can tell like who is and who isn't. I'm pretty sure that was. I'm just pointing it out. It doesn't mean anything. I'm just pointing it out. All right. Yeah, it's right there. Fuck, I'm actually nervous, dude.
What? To gamble?
Yes.
You're nervous to gamble?
Yes, my luck today has been very bad.
Well, you always got the purple armor to back you up.
Yo, dude. Hey. Kahiro Kara, thanks for the sub, man.
Yeah, thanks. It doesn't benefit me, but whatever.
Oh, I got plenty of battery.
You'll get it for me.
Oh, okay, yeah.
For me.
Yeah, I'm nervous. Everybody, I'm nervous, dude. I'm really nervous.
God, we can't go.
Yeah, I don't think we're supposed to go.
Yo, dude, solid. Are you like fucking European or something? Because if you're trying to like brag about that, just fucking don't. Just fucking don't. I'm just joking, but I mean, not really. I mean, kind of. I mean, I don't know if I'm joking or not.
You kind of look like him.
Like,
you got a lot?
Yeah.
Destiny? Is that you?
What's up, Destiny? I love StarCraft and streaming. And let me call you
and
on Skype,
banned?
Dude. I'll argue with you.
Talk about it
for like an hour.
Dude.
I hear that he's kind of racist too.
That's me. I'm very racist.
What sort of things does he say?
Destiny was actually arguing against racism.
I had no
idea. And Twitch banned him for that.
That sucks.
That's bullshit.
Wait,
what do you mean?
Well, he got banned for saying the N-word in a context of. Like he wasn't saying it in a racist
way. Well, he wasn't saying it in a racist way, but he says it every day.
He kind of, he tries to be an edgelord with it, I think, to be honest. But
yeah, any excuse
I mean,
to say
kind
it.
You kind of just shouldn't say that word.
I mean, he's kind of pushes it, but whatever. I like him. I love his
Oh, students, Destiny's, so. Yeah, he's a great guy.
Yeah.
Any excuse to say it, though. Okay, I guess we're all just going to break the law here. It's red, but okay, fuck it. Shit, okay. What the fuck? I guess, dude. Everybody started walking. So. All right, we are out the entrance of the casino. I just need everybody to give me their luck, their fucking energy right here. Just give me their fucking energy, dude. I am like, I just need some more alcohol in me, man. because I'm really nervous. My heart is pumping.
So you want alcohol to make your judgment even poorer while you're gambling?
And, you know, to calm my nerves, dude. I feel a little bit nervous. I feel nervous right now. I feel like I'm going to lose all my money.
No, that's, you put that out in the universe, it's going to happen.
You're right. You're right. Change the outcome of things.
For sure, dude.
We're going to win, dude.
Hell yeah.
Good, I feel positive. Okay, hold on, Michael Jackson? Where Jackson at?
My buddy.
Where Michael Jackson at? Oh, hold on, we got... What?
Don't dance with him.
No, he's...
Don't fucking dance with
him. I would love to. Chad, should I dance with him? I don't want to intrude on his show. That's rude. That's very rude. Here, hold this. Trying to make his money dancing. I'm not going to intrude on him. That's very rude of me to try and overshadow him in his performance. If somebody were to overshadow your performance, would you?
No. Don't fuck with it. I think it's good. I don't know.
Thanks.
Dude, what kind of party in the middle of it?
Yeah! Woo! Good job. Yeah, everybody put that money in. Yeah, put the money in, dude.
I spent my money on the waitress.
Yeah, me too. Yeah, me too, bro. Yeah, I regret it too, trust me. I'm not going to get laid, fuck. All right, let's get out of here. We're not going to overshadow his performance. We're definitely not. Where did you learn to dance like that?
Since I was six.
Since you were six?
Yeah.
Shit, I'm live streaming. Is that cool? How long have you been dancing out here?
2 years.
Shit, every day?
Yeah.
Goddamn, man. You fucking did good.
Thank you.
I've been watching you every day for the past hour. Well, not really. For the past 10 minutes.
Yeah, that's fine. Don't worry.
You're really good, man. Fucking love you, dude.
Thank you.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, why not? I'm trying to be nice to him. I don't know. I got another one and plenty of battery. It's fine. I just want to get to the casino already. What's up? This is chilling. I don't know, dude was looking at me, so I was like, yo. I thought he was gonna try to talk to me or something. Yeah, I know, right? He's staring at me, dude.
He's trying to assert his dominance.
Alright, dude, let's fucking. Oh, where the fuck is it? Oh, there it is. We are here. We are here, everybody. So we gotta walk. When we walk in this casino, we gotta walk in hangover style. We gotta walk in like we know, like we're counting cards.
Who's
like
Rayman,
we know the place.
Are
like,
you Rayman Ice?
Like we are. We walk in like Rayman. Rayman. Right. We are the Rayman.
Numbers in your head?
Yeah, let's practice. How we gotta walk in this casino? Hold on.
Just like slow this.
I think they
Baller
might.
Baller style, just like this.
We got the fucking beanie. We got the hood. We got the.
I got
eco
got
hat. Is that merch?
Sure.
How many of you sold?
You're sold out.
Fuck!
Instantly.
No way! Yeah. Fuck, dude, shit. What do you, how?
I'm just good. I'm like some people here.
Okay, you got me there. I walked into it. I walked right into it, Hiko.
What do you mean?
What time is it? It's
11:30.
Damn, 12?
Fine, I'm sorry.
Damn, it's like 3 in the morning Eastern, dude. That is late. How many of y'all from the Eastern right now? Everybody who said yes, go the fuck to bed. Why are you awake right now? Go the fuck to bed. Why the fuck are you awake? Yo, this is cool though. They got that fucking castle right there and shit. Fucking Empire State Building and shit. Fucking, yeah. I mean, this is just cool shit. I don't know, man. Fucking Reese's Factory. Fucking. No apartments though. I would love to. Dude, it would be so cool.
Apartments on the strip.
It would be cool to have an apartment on the strip,
no,
dude.
No, are you kidding me? You would never be able to sleep.
Oh, I mean, I have tried. I mean, yeah. I mean, but it's okay if you got thick windows or some shit.
I guess, yeah.
I mean, just not the Empire State Building. Sorry, the Statue of Liberty. What am I saying? Oh, I was just chilling.
All right, cool.
Yeah, whatever. Cord. All right, we gotta go find a table with ladies that are single, so. Yeah. And then hopefully not lose, because then I won't get laid.
You said that hopefully or not lose?
Hopefully not lose, so that I won't get laid.
Oh, okay.
Here, Brent, can you hold the camera? We're gonna walk in fucking Rayman style. We're gonna do this together. We gotta walk in
like what?
Like we own the place.
Now what? The leg
thing. Yeah, we hit the lotto. What about it? We here to make money. Hit the lotto a second time. Okay, I guess I'm the only one doing it.
I don't know. I'm like, what do you want me to do?
Okay, well, okay, thanks, guys. I guess only I'm gonna make money today. All right, this place is packed, so let's go make some money. Money, money, money. What is this? What's going on? Yo, Brent, what is all this? What's going on?
This is Hakusan. This is Steve Aoki's club.
Oh, Steve Aoki's club. Oh. Okay.
Zed is playing tonight.
Yeah, oh, Zed's in there. Fuck. Okay. I think I almost just whacked that guy with the selfie stick. God damn it. This thing is like hard when you go maneuvering through crowds. Not buying a hooker, no. Alright, where's the casino? Over there?
Yeah. Oh, this is the art club.
Go find out. Alright everybody, we about to make this money. Let's do this. Thank you, it's a nice selfie stick, I know. Thank you. I am streaming. Hello. What's your name?
My name's Daniel, what's up?
Daniel?
Yeah, yeah.
Nice to meet you, man. What's your name?
What?
Eric. Oh, Eric. Now, what are you guys doing here today?
Chilling.
DreamHack? What do you think about it?
It was alright. Yeah. Not so hard.
You what?
Navi threw the game so hard.
What the fuck is Navi? Oh.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, CSGO and shit. Okay.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah, I don't. Oh, Navi. Yeah. Optic?
Sorry, Hiko.
Oh. We're about to go gamble and make money.
Oh yeah, probably lose money.
Make money.
Make money. Lose money.
Make
go red. Just go red.
Make
go
money. Red.
We're going black. Always black.
Black. Black. Blackjack.
No, dude, that's the winner. Go.
All right, let's go gamble. Let's do this. We're gonna. Wishes good luck.
Good luck.
I love you guys.
No, you can't. Have fun.
Thank you. GG WP. Money. Yeah, we'll blind one. Get my video of blackjack. Here we go, everybody. Walking in. I'm nervous, dude. I'm nervous. This is it, dude. I know all the women are looking. Like, I need to find a single one and give her another $300 to get maybe her number. All right, we gotta find video blackjack, everybody. That's what we're looking for, so we can videotape it. Video blackjack. Let's keep an eye out for that. I'll see if you guys see it. Well, fuck them, tell me. I don't want to do roulette. I want blackjack. We've been all day bad luck on roulette. Let's see. Where the fuck? Roulette, we don't want that. We just fucking lost 300 on that shit. Blackjack, where are ya? Another roulette. Come on, blackjack, where you at? I think it was over here. I think we were just here earlier, so I think it's this. Yeah, I think that's over here. What's this? Is this actually black?
That's right there.
I want blackjack.
Oh, okay, we can play this one.
Is this actually, no, because we don't play against each other, do we?
No, I don't think so. It doesn't matter.
Let's find one where we can all be at like the same table or whatever.
Actually, just give me a number.
Let's see. $300 high five, dude. Fucking tell me. Alright, let's see here. Where the fuck? Where is the blackjack, baby? It's gotta be over here then. Fuck. Long walk. Found it, baby. That's gotta be it. I don't know what kind of table this is. This is black roulette. That is roulette. This is blackjack. That's not what I'm looking for. Where's the one where we share the same table? Fuck. No, I can film at video blackjack, dude. Don't fucking tell me. We did it before. There it is. Fuck, I found it. Okay. Huh? Yo.
What's up, dog?
What's up,
big
dude?
Big fan, man.
What's your name?
B. Pinkston.
What?
B. Ben.
Oh, okay. What did you just say? B. Pinkston?
B. Pinkston.
What's that?
Saw, dude.
Are you
Ben?
What?
Are you banned or are you still streaming?
Yeah, I'm streaming. I'm not banned.
Good shit.
Are you here for DreamHack?
No. I was just here with Batman.
Oh, so just randomly?
That's... Yeah, I just saw you. I was like, oh shit. I watch you stream a lot.
RuneScape. You like RuneScape?
Nah, it's pretty good. Just kidding.
What's the best?
I'm out.
What's the best game do you like me to play?
Thank you.
Oh, yeah?
Dead Man
Mode. Oh, yeah? All right. Thank you, dude. I'm so fucking tired right now. Okay, there it is. I see it. Let's go over this way. What are the odds that we found him? Or, like, I don't know, he ran into us. It's weird. All right, right here. Where the fuck did he go and all them go? Fuck. Well, I guess I'll bet alone.
Hey.
Alright, I guess I'm alone right now. I don't know where Hiko and all them went. Fuck it, let's go. Let's fuck it. They'll catch up, they'll find me, let's do this. Everybody, I really hope we do very well right now. Blackjack, baby, we all playing, you know, together in one hand. That's the dealer. Let's get it. Let's fucking get it. This machine better not scam me like the last one. Let's get it, baby. $100. Blackjack, baby, come on. Oh, there they are.
Hey.
I think there's a seat right there.
I'm out.
Wait.
I'm out of money.
Yeah, we do.
I don't put $100 in, dude.
I don't know. What? Coffee? Okay. All right, I put $100 in, everybody. Oh man, no, it's fine. All right, let's fucking do this. I think I gotta wait till this game's over, then we join the next one. Dude, I'm nervous. What do y'all think? Are we gonna win or lose this right now? What are y'all thinking? Yeah, computer blackjack, dude. The dealers won't let me record it. But the computer don't mind. I think we're gonna do good. I think we're gonna do good, Nico.
Dude, did you already put money in?
Yeah, I put 100 in. Come on, wish me good luck, everybody. What do you, well, come on. I need your luck. I've been on a losing streak. I need your luck. All right, as soon as this, that's the dealer, just still waiting for this turn to end, dude. Know your limit? I know my limit, dude. I have my budget in my wallet. I'm not pulling out any more cash. $1,000 is my budget, dude, so. I'm down 300, so maybe we can turn this around. All right, guys. Hiko, do you believe in me?
No, not at all.
Random guy, do you believe in me?
Yeah.
Thank you. You don't even know me, so thank you.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna go.
All right, dude. All right, bet 5, 10, 15, 20, 20, 25, baby. Let's go. 25 blackjack, baby. Let's get it. Let's get it, baby. If you win, it's double. So basically, if I win, I'll have $50. Come on, baby. Okay, we got a 10. Come on, baby. Dealer's got a 7, I got a 10. That's really good. That's really, ooh. I should have went all in. Yeah, can I get a, you guys have Jaeger? Can I get a Jaeger bomb? Jaeger bomb? Thank you. 20, baby, 20. Oh, double. Yeah. I'm going to double this. Yes, I'm going to double this. No, I'm not going to double. No. Then I have to, if I double it, it's going to pull a card. I could split it, but fuck that. I'd rather just win. If I double it, it's going to fucking make, I have to get an ace or I'm fucked. It's 20. I'm not going to split it. I'm not going to take the risk. If you don't split a 20 on a 7, fucking, bro, give me this goddamn win. Just give me this win. We got to play smart to turn this around, okay? No, I don't split 20, dude. Why would you split a 20? Excuse me. Would you split a 20?
I didn't.
Yeah, exactly, yeah. You never split a 20, everybody. You never, no. So we just.
What are you, live?
Yeah, I'm live on Twitch. So what happened? What is the okay, I won, so we got 150 right now. Okay, just one. We got 150 right now. Or 125. 200,000? Wait, did I just. Fuck, I missed my fucking turn. I should probably pay attention. I've never seen this like setup before, so I have to get used to like this whole fucking thing. I usually play at a table, so. So I'm up 25 right now, so that's good. That's really, really good. Why would I walk when I'm up 25, bro? I need my 300 back, homie. Just what, you gotta just believe in me, man. You gotta